What would my challenge be, Jess? I have to hit 50.
Ho!
Oh, I'm so nervous here.
No, dude.
I'm so
You got it right. Okay. Dude, my first one was... What was it? 13.
I'm very nervous, boys. Very nervous.
Mouse slips in tactics. Yeah, that's what I think the same, Johnny. I think the same. It'll take some getting used to, but.
Oh, for sure. I'm not a very. I have no experience doing these. No experience doing these at all. Just a rusty guy. Just a very, very, very rusty guy.
Bishop takes h2. Some real strong moves being thrown out here by the puzzles.
What? I don't know where the pieces are.
Yeah, exactly. Who's going where? I think you're going up.
Sorry, I don't know where my pieces are. I'm going up?
Mm-hmm.
It was the hardest puzzle I've had today. Man. Man. Oh, man. See? This is tough. This is real challenging.
Oh, man. If Eric and I could tag team, we would kill it. We're on the chess bra count after all. I can see a tag team, maybe chess bra's putting up 100 points. Putting up 100.
That's just embarrassing. The speed of some of these moves is just disgusting. How long I take to play often very simple moves is so unacceptable. Sorry for the language, my bad.
Sorry.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no worries, bro.
Just bad.
I agree, Johnny. I agree. Chessmate, that's what this game is all about, right? The self-criticism?
Extremely, extremely bad. Eric, are you... what's wrong with you, Eric?
This game makes you reflect on your life.
I mean, no, but this
God,
is...
you're terrible, Eric. Why do you even play chess?
I'm like stupid. No, but this is unhealthy for me.
This one looks very difficult.
Okay, I just have to defend h1.
I did the same thing. I got that one wrong the exact same way.
I'm starting to get depressed now. Very bad.
This is a pretty good for the first run. I got 13.
No, but you were just rusty. Yikes, guys.
I did that move. I played Queen G4. We're seeing improvements, guys.
Sorry. need to make some moves.
Yeah, you got one more life. You got 5 seconds.
Wow, that was...
Dude, 39 on the first try. And you still had an extra life at the end.
Yeah. See? Global, I'm number 11. You're number 2. Where the flying... Sorry. What?
Black's going down on you.
I'm disgusted. I'm just failing. No, I'm actually really. This keeps. I'm really bad.
They throw these in on purpose. These ones where you don't know where the pieces are. Or I'm trying which to get... way the pieces are going. We should probably play with coordinates on the inside. That would help a lot.
I'm really bad at figuring out which side of the board it starts on. No, that was really bad. Well, see, I'm doing a lot worse than most people. This looks like a tactic from Krasenkov Nakamura, Barcelona 2006. I feel like it's from that, by the way. There's a really, really famous Naka game.
Looking that up. Queen sacrifice brilliancy. Krasenkov against Naka. 2007, though, I think. Pretty impressive. Pretty impressive.
Oh, play it. Play it. Did that one count?
Probably not. I don't think so.
It lagged. Oh, that's
42. That would have been 42. That was the chess bra PB.
It lagged. That was really bad.
That would have been 42.
Okay. I need to play. I'm freezing up on certain positions. No, I had a feeling 50 was very ambitious. I haven't done tactics before in a sort of competitive manner, you know?
Oh, yeah. So this seems to be like the pace people have to.
It's just a maiden one. Yeah. Missing some of the easiest tactics on earth right now. Oh, again. Every time this happens, the pawn's going this way. This is gonna freeze me up. No, I can't do it. Every time this happens, I can't calibrate. This throws me off. I'm just gonna make a move.
You're not even white.
Oh. No, I'm gonna give up on those. Well, that's caused me to mess up
many times.
Many times. I'd be at a much faster pace.
So if we could just cut out all the ones with the pawns, that would be great. You got 35 seconds. You're at 39.
Yeah. Well, that one is tilting. No, I'm not very good at this. I'm not very good at this.
I didn't even see the position.
It's very disturbing. I'm getting some really easy ones wrong, and that's not going to give me much room to work with.
Right, because you're getting pretty much all the complicated ones.
I'm really bad at this. Queen H8 and Rook F8's right. I'm really bad at this.
I thought that was.
Oh, just King E2 here. No, this is bad. Just Queen H4, G3, Queen H2 wins. This is very tilting. Apologies, guys.
You're doing great, bro.
That was a milk. The leg right there.
I know.
I didn't make that move. I did not make that move.
Nice one. You had to start checking.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bozo, for the bits.
I'm really bad at this. Takes me a while to calibrate.
It's so much more comfortable being a spectator and looking at the tactics. You feel like you see them instantly. Then you sit down and it doesn't quite go the right way. Also, the more you do this, the more you see tactics you've already done. So I'm pretty sure someone who just spams this is gonna get a really good score, eventually. If you just spam it, eventually you learn what the right answers are.
Eric the dumb boy. Nice. Failing a lot, Amon. I'm actually like struggling really hard here. This is actually like very tilting.
I'm not up material. Wait a minute.
Oh, bishop f7. Guys, I'm getting some of the easy ones wrong. Which I think is pretty funny. I just got a bunch of easy ones wrong. I just got a bunch of easy ones wrong.
Gotta save the lives.
Oh, that's checkmate. Knight d7, look at that. I'm struggling here, I'm really struggling here. Knight d7, knight b8. This is sloppy. Chess B, I'm getting really worse at this game. Eric, please play better. I've seen this one before. Oh, I hate these. The pawn is going this way. I give up on this. I gave up on those a long time ago. I gave up on any of those a long time ago. I gave up on all. Nice. Mr. Hansen. Mr. Hansen. Finding ways to mess up. I knew that was happening. Let's go. Nice! I had one of my best starts, and I got 3 out of the last 10 wrong. I didn't realize this queen was hitting. I get some of the easiest puzzles wrong.
Yep.
It's very funny to me.
What kind of puzzle was that? Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Eric. Yep.
No.
Well, Buck, whenever Buck does it.
Didn't mean to disrespect you, bruh. Queen D5, Queen E5, dude.
Oh.
Didn't mean to distract you, bruh. With the bits.
No.
That's a good thing the auto queen was off. That was a brutal problem. That one was brutal. Very nice music.
Getting a lot of ones messed up.
This might be your last attempt, buddy. Make it count. Make her count.
Feels bad, man. Last attempt. You guys heard the boss.
Make it count. Perfect so far.
You guys heard the boss.
I think a lot of people might be doing Puzzle Rush today. Well, I think I might be doing Puzzle Rush for the next couple days.
Boss says you gotta close out, you gotta close out. Nice. Eric, once again. With some excellent blundering.
E1 was hanging.
Oh,
yeah.
Once again, with the most random blunders, I'm not taking free material.
Yeah, no. We're dealing with some very tough conditions, guys. Dealing with some lag.
I wish I had an excuse, but...
Well, I think the lag's a pretty good excuse.
No, but some of these I'm on are...
Some of them.
Pretty atrocious. Every time... Thought I was strong, I mess up. Obviously, I should just push the pawn, and after e6, I play. Then I play.
That's correct.
Oh, my.